Hello friends, in this video we will control an LED through GSM module and Arduino Mega. When we send a command on from my mobile, the LED turns on. When we send command off from my mobile, the LED turns off. For this project, we need an Arduino Mega, GSM SIM900a, 12V 1A adapter, a 5mm or 10mm LED, a breadboard, and 6 pieces male-to-male jumper wires. Here is the connection diagram. We have to connect the RX pin of the GSM to pin number 13 of the Arduino. TX pin of the GSM to pin number 12 of Arduino, GND pin of GSM to GND pin of Arduino. Then we have to connect the positive terminal of the LED to pin number 11 of Arduino and negative terminal of the LED to another ground pin of Arduino. Now we have to insert a SIM card to the GSM module. And then we have to supply 12 volts to the GSM through our 12 volts 1A adapter. Now check the GSM network LED. If it blinks faster, then the network is not available. If it blinks after 2 or 3 seconds, then you proceed to upload your code. Now here is our code. You will get the code by clicking the link given in the description of this video. If you want the explanation of the code, click the I symbol to watch the explanation of the code. Now our project is ready. Upload the code to Arduino. When we send the command on from my mobile, the LED turns on. When we send command off from my mobile, the LED turns off. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe for more videos. You can also buy these components or project from our store dpvtechnology.com.